So, the code is on GitLab by Alexander Mikhailenko, and you need to check out on GTK4 branch. And as you can see, it has very active development. Actually, GTK3 is dead. Yo DJ, spin death metal Cocoa OST.